Good morning, everybody, and welcome back to Hogwarts Legacy, Gryffindor playthrough. Last video, we did Professor Hackett's assignment 2, and we learned Expelliarmus. Today, in this video, I was thinking we are going to do the girl from Uagadou. I hope you will enjoy the playthrough and the video, because this exact quest I do actually not remember at all. So, without further ado, let's continue our Hogwarts Legacy journey.
Revelio.
One might surmise that this set of tools could be enchanted to create all sorts of furnishings for a cozy hut, as large as the occupant may need.
I should investigate.
It is good to see you, my friend.
Hello, Natty. How are you?
I am well, thank you. I was there, and I saw what happened with Rookwood and Harlow at the Three Broomsticks. I have been worried about you.
I'm all right at the moment.
If you don't mind my asking, why were they looking for you?
They want something that Professor Fig and I found at Gringotts.
When were you at Gringotts?
Just before we came to Hogwarts. In fact, it's why I was late to the sorting ceremony. A portkey brought us there after the dragon attacked our carriage.
What on earth?
There's one more thing. It's a bit odd, if I'm honest. Professor Fig says I have a rare connection to a powerful form of ancient magic.
What does that mean?
I'm still learning, but I can see traces of it, and I've cast magic I can't otherwise explain. I know that's a lot to absorb.
It is. And I will have more questions. For now, it is safe to say that Rookwood and Harlow are a threat to both of us. To all of us. Which is why I wanted to speak to you. Everyone has been talking about you defending Hogsmeade from that troll attack. And I shall never forget watching Serona stand up to Rookwood and Harlow in the Three Broomsticks. Both of you have inspired me to take a stand of my own.
What sort of stand?
Men like Rookwood and Harlow are the reason my mother and I left Matibililand. I am not going to sit by and watch them destroy my new home.
Good. Rookwood and Harlow are a dangerous pair. And you should know that Rookwood is in league with Ranrok.
I had heard they were seen in Hogsmeade together. All the more reason they must be stopped. Rumor has it that Theophilus Harlow runs Rookwood's day-to-day operations. Taking him down would cripple Rookwood's entire enterprise.
That may be true, but shouldn't Officer Singer handle someone like Harlow?
I spoke with her. She was polite, but perhaps understandably would not discuss details with a student. I overheard some of Rookwood's lot talking about a massive poaching operation that Harlow is planning. I was thinking that we could investigate a bit, try to get the evidence that Officer Singer needs.
All right, but how?
I am going to watch and listen, find out precisely what Harlow is up to. I shall reach out when I know more. In the meantime, remember, I am here if you need me.
Thank you, Natty.
Be on your guard.
I beg your pardon! How dare you threaten me!
What's going on here?
They must have come this way! Think!
And since this quest also would manage just only talking between Natty and my character, I will do one more short quest in one video. And I hope that is okay for you.
I've no idea who it is you think I might have seen. I've been busy with my research. I do not have time to...
Victor Rookwood don't give a doxy's nip about your time. Oi! Speak of the devil! Mr. Rookwood would like a word with you.
A student? You can't be serious!
Enough out of you.
Leave her alone.
Stupefy!
Allow me to put you in...
Fast way to get yourself killed!
You know that! Incendio.
Hey, that's mine!
Rebellion. Lumos. Accio. Incendio. Accio.
I'll watch the light go out of your eyes.
Pull! Expulsor, we can hang up the monster!
I'm not going anywhere with you.
You'll take this dead body!
Send it!
I hate fights!
What on earth just happened? I've never been accosted in such a manner, and so close to Hogwarts.
Are you all right?
I am, thanks in no small part to your excellent defensive skills. Care to tell me why two Ashwinders were ready to dispatch me to get to you?
Ashwinders?
Victor Rookwood's thieves and extortionists, his little cronies. They seemed quite keen on you.
It's a long story. Thank you for your help.
Well, you've avoided them for the moment. Priya warned me things were getting dangerous. Best get moving on my research before they return.
You mentioned someone named Priya.
Yes, my wife. She's the one who piqued my interest in Merlin, gave me a book when we were students at Hogwarts. Typical hard-working Hufflepuff, brilliant potioner, has her own shop in Nocturne Alley. She's a travelling vendor. Here's what's going on in the Highlands before I do.
You're a researcher?
Nora Treadwell at your service. Historian and archaeologist specialising in Merlin's work and life.
I thought that Merlin and the tales about King Arthur's court were a myth.
Mere myth? You're lucky Sir Cadogan didn't hear you. Chatters on endlessly about his connection to Merlin from his portrait at Hogwarts. Merlin attended Hogwarts, you know, and I'm studying some curious fixtures he left here centuries ago.
Fixtures?
These vine-covered pillars, dozens of them, all around the area. I've taken to calling them the Trials of Merlin. I believe he created them as a diversion for his fellow Slytherins. He was terribly fond of puzzles and enigmas.
I'm not sure old vine-covered pillars are worth studying.
Well, I think anything concerning Merlin is worth pursuing, and I shall have you know. No one has yet managed to figure out how they work. But I believe I have just unlocked a crucial clue. I suspect that mallow sweet is an important component in getting the trials to work.
Mallow sweet?
Versatile herb. Merlin repeatedly mentioned it in his writings. I had just arrived to test my theory when I was so rudely interrupted. You see, each swirl in Merlin's writing has its symbol in the centre. That started me thinking, what if...
The mallow sweet is meant to be placed at the centre of the symbols.
Precisely. Would you care to do the honours? We can see what comes of our little hypothesis. I brought a trunk chock full of mallow sweet with me. It's just over there by my tent.
This trunk?
Yes, take plenty, even if you already have some.
I have the mallow sweet.
Lovely. Now, notice the vines on these pillars here, as well as a stone swell on the ground. Each trial has these features. Place the mallow sweet on the swell, and we'll see what happens. Did you see that? The vines disappeared.
Incendiary. What should I do now?
Fear.
The flames make the pyre sink.
Territory. I am curious. Man, fear! How beautiful! What a day! I can hardly believe it.
I take it we can call that a success?
We can indeed. However, I now have even more questions. How does it work? I must review my notes. I may have missed something.
Are all of the trials like this one?
Oh, not precisely. Well, I think each has those telltale vines and the swirl on the ground. You should feel free to solve them as you come across them. I believe I have what I need to continue my research. My guess is that each will also require mallow sweet, which you can find in Hogsmeade, should you need more. I really must be off. Such a pleasure to meet you. And do be careful out here. Now, I've got what I needed. I shall return to the safety of my notes and books.
And just like that, she was totally gone. I'll leave this video here. This time. Really having that time of my life playing this game. Even though it's the second game, I know what to do. Stuff like that. It is the best game I've played since, I don't know when I played a game like this the last time, to be fairly honest. And I do really hope you guys also like the playthrough, like the videos, and the game in general. Because this is a game I'm really hyped for, and actually really want to play at least the story 4 times. I'm not going to do 100% completion one more time, at least not on the live stream, because that took me close to 90 hours alone together with completing the main story. But if you like the video, please like it. If you dislike it, dislike it. But also, please let me know down in the comment what I might can do better. If you dislike it, come with constructive feedback so I can evolve. And if you don't want to miss any future video uploads or live streams, please also considering subscribing and joining our Discord. Then you will get an instant notification when I go live and or publishing a new video. And with that, I do really hope I see you in the next one. From the bottom of my heart, love you all.